Cincinnati is here because we're ready to go big on renewables. Being in Ohio, we have the special opportunity to choose where that power comes from. And so because we have that choice, we should make the right moral choice. So we're here at the Renewable Energy Conference to really make sure that we leverage that purchase in the best way possible, and we're able to do it in a financially sound way. And we're also able to put steel in the ground and get new renewable assets put on the grid, significantly reducing our carbon output. We have a great opportunity to do that, and I'm really excited to be here at the Renewable Energy Conference to make sure that I'm doing it correctly. You can go home at night, you can kiss your kids on the forehead, and you can say, this is what I'm doing. Climate change is here and climate change is real, and the climate doesn't care whether you believe in it or not.